Namaste. Welcome to my channel Pae Pronounce India. Well, my name is Hina Dhabai and today I am going to teach you some basic greetings and the basic techniques to meet Indian people. Well, whenever you come to India, you must try to speak in Hindi to the Indian people because Hindi is the most relevant language which can attract Indian people and they can connect to you. So, if you want to connect to the people, you must have some knowledge about the greetings, that how to greet some Indian people. Well, today I am going to teach you how to greet Indian people in very easy way. Here is some best options to say, just try to remember them or try to pronounce just after me. Well, the first one is hello. In normal routine, you just say hello to someone to greet them or to call them. But if you are in India, you have to say namaste. Well, hello is relevant to namaste in India. This word is the most efficient word, namah plus aste. It means I am devoting myself to you and I am respecting you. So the word is namaste. Well, here is one pro tip. You have to join your hands and keep a smile on your face and you just have to say namaste. Namaste. Okay, that was easy one. Just try to repeat after me, namaste. The next sentence to greet someone is have a nice day. As you say have a nice day, the Hindi meaning is aapka din achha ho. Aapka din achha ho. Aapka din achha ho. Day means din, achha means nice. So have a nice day. Aapka din achha ho. Well, in that phase, you are greeting someone to have a very great day. Achha din. Aapka din achha ho. Try to repeat after me. Aapka din achha ho. The next sentence is thank you. As you say thank you in English, the Hindi meaning is dhanyavaad. Dhanyavaad. Well, India is very kind country. If you find for help, they will be very pleased to help you. So if they are helping you with any situation or with any items, then you must reply dhanyavaad. They will feel very kind that you are thanking them. So the Hindi pronunciation is dhanyavaad. Dhanyavaad. The next word is welcome. As you say welcome in English, the Hindi meaning is swagat. Well, India is a very pleasant country. They always welcome any guest because guest is God in India. Yes, we clearly respect our guest because we believe that guests are the form of God. So, the welcome meaning is swagat. Swagat. So, basically, you will find that word written everywhere in India. So, if you anywhere found welcome, so the Hindi meaning is swagat. 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 The next sentence is take care. Well, you all take care yourself. But the Hindi meaning of take care is dhyan rakhna. Whenever you meet any Indian people and you are saying bye to him or her, you want to add some extra sentence to it, then say take care. It means dhyan rakhna. You are saying him to take care of themselves, you liked them and you are saying take care of yourself. So in Hindi you have to say dhyan rakhna. Basically you have to say that sentence at the time of goodbyes or you are going somewhere from them. So you have to say take care, dhyan rakhna. Dhyan rakhna, you all dhyan rakhna. The next greeting is good morning. Well, we all wish good morning to everyone at morning. But if you are in India, then you have to say Shubh Prabhat. Shubh Prabhat. The next word for good afternoon is Shubh Divas. Shubh Divas. Shubh Divas. For good morning, you have to say Shubh Prabhat. For good afternoon, Shubh Divas. The next one is good evening, so Shubh Sandhya. Shubh Sandhya for good evening. And the last one is good night, so for good night you have to say Shubh Ratri. Shubh Ratri. Shubh Ratri. Well, it is tricky one. You have to practice good morning, good afternoon, good evening and good night. The next common greeting is how are you? Well, if you want to ask someone how they are in India, then you have to ask aap kaise hain? Aap kaise hain? Aap kaise hain? How are you? आप कैसे हैं? So in Britain they will reply I am good. It is the reply of how are you? आप कैसे हैं? In Hindi the reply is मैं अच्छी हूँ. मैं अच्छी हूँ. If I am female, then I will reply मैं अच्छी हूँ. And if I am a male person, मैं अच्छा हूँ. अच्छी and अच्छा. It is two words for male and female. How are you? आप कैसे हैं? I am good. मैं अच्छी हूँ for female. मैं अच्छा हूँ for male. मैं अच्छी हूँ. मैं अच्छा हूँ. The next common greeting is what is your name? If you want to ask someone's name in Hindi, then you will ask what is your name, where people in India clearly understand that sentence. But still, if you want to ask in Hindi, then you should ask आपका नाम क्या है? आपका नाम क्या है? नाम means name. आपका नाम क्या है? And if I want to reply, मेरा नाम हीना है. मेरा नाम हीना है. So basically the English word is my name is Hina. Name means naam. So what is your name? आपका नाम क्या है? My name is Hina. मेरा नाम Hina है. Well, my name is Hina. That's why I am using the word Hina. You can easily replace Hina with your name. So basically मेरा नाम Hina है. आपका नाम क्या है? Please comment below. Well, the last greeting is see you soon or bye. If you are saying someone bye or see you soon, then you have to say फिर मिलेंगे. फिर मिलेंगे. फिर मिलेंगे. It means you are saying see you soon in English, फिर मिलेंगे in Hindi. Well, basically see you all very soon, but before going anywhere, here is my Facebook, Twitter, Instagram links where you can follow me, where I am posting every day some Hindi sentences and Hindi words. So must follow me and must subscribe me because I will try to update my channel very frequently. Well, bye. My name is Hina. I am saying bye-bye. Namaste. Ta-da!